Top stories this morning begin with breaking news from Polk County.
Deputies are investigating a homicide in Runnells. They say someone called to report a shooting around 1 o'clock this morning on Southeast 116th Street. According to the sheriff's office, a man was found dead inside a home there. They have not released any other information at this time.